We're frying the bacon right now, and then when it's done, we're gonna pour it to the lettuce. What's that called? What, ramen?
Romaine.
See? Your daddy's not home, so he used to be making this for us. He's a good cook. But since he's not around, so we're doing it ourselves right now. We're just gonna pour all of this in a blender. A ball of blender. And that's it. After, you don't want it really crispy, right, Jeremy? But I like the crispy. Jeremy, I gotta save some for Jeremy that he likes the chewy one for you.
No, but I was too
busy. We are watching the other night of cooking. What's that winner last time? It's a Filipino who won, right? It's like a contest. It's not a real one? It was. That was a real contest, right, Jeremy? Really?
This is the done bacon. Now, once you have the done bacon, you crumble it up.
It's the crispy one. We took the chewy one already, remember?
Yeah.
So, I ate it. Yeah, Jeremy got the chewy one, so this is some left of the crispy. So we're gonna pour out. We need to pour out here in the drum that cooked the all the oil and everything. So that oil will cook the ramen.
The romaine.
Not ramen, sorry guys. So this is the finished product. Okay. So the oil of the from the bacon will cook the ramen. So that's the finish.
Not ramen. Romaine.
Romaine. Like, okay.
You know the state name?
Yeah.
It's like that, but
so this
romaine
is the finished product. Okay. Okay, Jeremy, can you hold it for me?